good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us for the Instrumental Music Holiday Concert. I'm Mr. Sebastian, the Instrumental Music Director. I love this program. We get to celebrate the holidays and bring in this, all the joy of the seasons. We are gonna present all of our instrumental music groups. The first group that we're gonna have in front of us is our Intermediate First Period Orchestra. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
right, now it works. So once again, this is our intermediate orchestra, meets first period. It is an ensemble that is open to any students, so there's no auditions. We are fortunate, we have a couple of our zero period low strings that are joining us just to kind of fill in the missing instrumentation. That first piece you heard was called Sweet Petite Winter Sweet by Brian Balmages. It has had four movements, Candy Canes, Hot Chocolate, Peppermint Bark, and Gingerbread Man. So hopefully, while you were listening to that, you kind of felt the joy of getting some food. We have our friends of music outside selling food, so at the end of the concert, you should take some on your way out. The next piece is Ani Mamin. We have a cool opportunity where we have student conductors. So our first student conductor is one of our intermediate students, Caden Tran. Can we give another round of applause to Caden? So throughout our concert, you'll see a couple student conductors. It's not easy coming up here. They have to conduct in front of their peers, an instrument that they usually don't practice. And so it's really cool to give them the opportunity to kind of be in front of everyone. And especially doing it in front of a concert, that takes a lot of courage. So really cool. Thank you, Kaden. The next piece we're gonna play is called Charlie Brown Christmas, and that will conclude the intermediate orchestra set. Thank you. We are going to transition to one of our soloists. We're going to feature violinist John Truong. Another round of applause for John Truong. As we're transitioning to our next group, this is going to be the marching band, so it's going to get a little loud while they're getting ready. John Truong is a sophomore. He is a violinist in our advanced orchestra, and last year he was our concertmaster in intermediate orchestra. All right, the group in front of you is our award-winning marching band. They just finished their competitive season, qualifying for state championships and got 8 out of 16th in their division. Can we give them a round of applause? They're going to be playing two of our holiday songs that we're going to use, obviously, for the concert tonight, but also when we go caroling around campus on the last day before winter break. So they're going to be performing Christmas Parade Sequence and Santa's Parade. It is led by our and conducted by one of our drum majors, Emma. We'll be right back.
All right, and another round of applause for our marching band. All right, as the marching band is transitioning out, we would like to welcome our advanced zero period orchestra onto the stage. Thank you. Once again, this was our Zero Period Advanced Orchestra, and we're going to be welcoming our wind players to join us for Symphony Orchestra. Let's talk a little bit about our Advanced Orchestra. They meet for Zero Period at 6:46 at 7:16. So coming in that early to playing this high level of music is not always easy. And so we're very lucky to have them. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be welcoming our winds from our concert band in third period and some of our percussionists to combine to make a symphony orchestra. Not every high school has this opportunity where they have strings, winds, and percussion all together. So we're trying to provide that opportunity here at La Quinta. And so the challenge is all these students that you're about to see rehearse in three different class periods. And so they were able to come together yesterday for our dress rehearsal to put together all these three songs. And so the three songs that they're about to play is called Christmas Rocks at the Pops, which is gonna be conducted by our marching band drum major, Logan, and then Holst Christmas, conducted by our Triumph president and historian from Zero Period, Angelina. And then I'm gonna end the concert with a song called Christmas at the Movies. So we're gonna tune and then we'll welcome Logan to the stage. Once again, Logan. Thank you. we give another round of applause to our two student conductors, Logan and Angelina? Before we get to our last piece, there's so many people we'd like to thank. First, we would like to thank a couple alumni that have sat in with us for this group. They've been around with us all marching season, helping push the mixer, doing everything they can. We would like to thank Darren on trombone and Henrix on alto sax. Can we give them a round of applause? Yeah! One of our new instructional staff members who's been a great asset for us with the winds and also helped out throughout the marching season on trombone, Toby Hung. We are very fortunate that our district, the community, really supports the arts. It starts with our administration here with Mr. Lucero, Dr. Fulton, Wendy Reinhardt, and we are fortunate to have one of our new assistant principals here with us, Ms. Jenny Cavelti. We want to thank our friends of music. Those are our volunteers that dedicate countless hours. They were here earlier on Fridays. Usually we have something called Fast Food Friday where they prep food and they sell. Sometimes we make up to $500 to almost $1,500 every Friday. And so all that money that they fundraise goes back to the kids in the program. So we would like to thank our entire FOM board. Can we give them a round of applause? And then last but not least, we want to thank each and every one of you for supporting your children to be a part of the music program. I know, especially after the COVID times, it was really easy to do something else. And so we're very fortunate that a lot of kids chose to continue with music. And so we have a lot of seniors in our program, and we're going to recognize them at our end of the year concert, which is going to be in April. So we hope to see you there. Our last piece is going to be called Christmas at the Movies. It features five songs. The first one is from Miracle on 34th Street. Next is Polar Express. There's a song called Somewhere in My Memory, which is made famous from Home Alone. Then we have a song called Making Christmas, which is popular from Tim Burton's Nightmare Before Christmas. And it ends with Where Are You Christmas, which is from How the Grinch Stole Christmas. So once again, thank you for joining us. And our last piece for our symphony orchestra, Christmas at the Movies.
Thank you.
just our symphony orchestra, but our color guard, our marching band, and our intermediate orchestra. Can we give all the students another round of applause? I know the weather is a little drizzly, but thank you guys for making the trip out here. We really appreciate your support. That concludes our concert. We just need to help put everything away. And then after that, the kids will be dismissed. Once again, thank you for joining us. Have a safe drive home and good evening. Thank you.